Hi, this is 1 minute tips for photography. Today's tip is about message. Photography is a form of visual communications. Every communication is about getting a message to the receiver. Never forget to consciously tell a message through your photograph. A message can be a story, a mood, a taste, a feeling. But the message has to be obvious to the viewer. It has to be clean without any verbal explanation. If it's not, the photograph is failed to communicate. Then it's not a photograph anymore. It's just another image, most of the time. So never forget to tell a story with your camera. You choose what is in the frame. Choose consciously. Leave outside what you don't need for your message. Thanks for watching. Take care.